guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to be showing you guys how to do these DIY crayon pumpkins.
So let's get started.
This is what you'll need: a pumpkin,
spray paint,
crayons,
glue,
a hair dryer,
and a tarp to cover your floors if you're doing this indoors.
First, you want to spray paint your pumpkin.
You can use any color you want, but we chose to do black because it'll make the crayons colors pop more.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his lab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode.
So next step. We sorted our crayons, and we bought the 120-pack because we wanted the most variety of color options, but that is still not necessary.
No, we did not use many crayons.
Yeah. We both have about 25 through 30 amount of crayons. Mm-hmm. I think that might be too much, but we just wanted to make sure.
Yeah. I'll take out some of the darker colors because it's black.
We broke them in half.
Yeah.
And peeled off the...
because it stuck out too much. So now we're gonna glue them.
Alright. So we bought Elmer's Extreme School Glue because, you know,
yeah,
it's great. Mm-hmm. So we tried using Elmer's Extreme Glue, but it did not work.
It's not drying fast enough.
Like completely.
It's sliding down.
Yeah.
So we're using hot glue. So getting that one up.
So that should work better.
Yeah. Oh, you took all those off.
Yeah.
That's a good
thing. They were sliding.
Yeah. Yeah, this isn't sticking.
Take a chance and roll the dice. Ride with the moon in the dead of night. Everybody scream! Everybody scream!
I am the clown with the tearaway face!
Here in a flash of thunder than trace!
I am the who
in the cold. Let these dry overnight, and this is what the finished product looks like.
We recommend not using that much hot glue because it will give you clumps.
And if it's not sticking, go ahead and peel the glue that isn't sticking and then put your layer, the other glue on, because it's really bulky and it doesn't melt and you're left with
little bulges.
With grooves from where the...
It doesn't look bad, it just...
No, it just...
You can improve from that.
Yeah, we didn't like that. And another tip is I would paint the top first and then let that dry and then turn it on its side to paint the bottom and then let that dry, because what happened with us is the paint just stuck to the tarp and so it wasn't...
Yeah, and it's very fragile, like pieces will just pop off and...
So I would like that. Playing around like this with like what we're doing.
So
like you could use it as like a decoration.
Yeah. But this is the finished product. Any questions, leave them below and we'll get back to you as soon as we can.
Thanks for watching.
Like and subscribe.
Comment ideas down below for our next video.
And we hope that you have a happy Halloween.
Bye.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.